So, are you getting used to your new abilities?
I'll be getting used to them forever.
Fair enough. We can't be sure you're even mortal anymore.
What? I was just exaggerating. What do you mean I might not be mortal? Nev? Nev!
Play into them!
Can't get along.
Hit them harder!
That's got it!
They're stronger than I was told!
Pressure!
Here we go!
This couldn't be simpler!
They're aiming for us!
Now it's your turn. Got us at a distance. Beat the odds there.
Watch the left!
They're asking for more! This is going bad!
You can't be this t-
Well, that's done.
Trouble scouted.
Ready if you are. You're getting the hang of those powers.
Really? I'm trying. It's all... honestly... I don't know yet.
Fair enough. What you're drawing from, it's not like my magic.
Which means no one can tell if I'm doing this right.
Or it means you make the rules.
That's even more pressure.
Hit them again!
More pressure!
Got the setup, you do the rest.
Ranged attackers!
Got things ready. Move fast.
In trouble. Hook's down. Be there soon.
Move now.
They're shooting for us.
I'm good to go.
got us at range. Watch it. Not too bad.
Ranged attackers!
We're under fire.
Good hit. Coming at range.
I've got the setup, you do the rest. I'm ready. Let's go.
They're hitting us from afar. Done.
Done.
They're aiming for us.
To the left. My job's done. Your turn. Got it covered.
Ready again. Right on him.
Under fire! Watch it! Ready. Got things ready.
Ranged incoming!
Got us from a distance. Now it's your turn.
They're shooting for us.
Get clear.
Ready to go. I'm there.
Got things ready. We're under fire. Look out!
The fury of Shark's Mouth. No longer furious.
Rest easy, fellow wardens. Your fight is over. chance. We got rid of the blight in the streets, but we also found this crow pendant on a darkspawn.
Is that... This was Ayres, our trainer for the fledglings. She went missing. That darkspawn you fought must have been... May she rest. And sadly, I must ask you to search for another wayward crow.
Who is it?
Fletcher. Our provider of fine goods is also missing. They were sending me reports of Antarm movements. Despite this blight, our invaders are planning something. Here are Fletcher's roots. If the blight found them, they deserve a clean end, like any crow.
So, Nev, I know our powers are different.
This should be interesting.
It's nothing interesting. Just... please tell me you messed up sometimes.
Still do. Sometimes it's even magic-related.
That's good to hear. Thanks.
Sure. And there's no reason you asked.
Not anymore.
Got you covered. Company, get ready.
All right, everyone.
Look out.
Get clear. Look out.
All set. Let's go again. Got company.
Let's go get him.
Thank you.
It's Fletcher.
Finale moves yours.
Coming at range. They're at range.
Well, Rook, that goes to you.
Move! They're hitting us from afar!
How's that? Need to move.
We should check the body to make sure it's really Fletcher.
Got it.
Ready to go again.
A sealed tube with notes in code. We should take this back to Chance and let him know Fletcher's a piece. Chance, we found Fletcher.
Maker, guide them to your side.
If Fletcher also had these notes.
Always scrupulous. If this is information on the Antum.
Are you all right?
Merely a cold. Thank you, my friends. I must now think and figure out what the Antum are plotting.
and knowledge.
Keep your stomach tight. Lock it in.
11.
Controlled. Don't bounce on the bottom.
12.
Hey, do wardens not know what comes after 12? Get your ass up there.
I love watching the team come together in the spirit of cooperation.
He wanted tips.
Does he need help with what comes after 12?
I can still make a fist, Rook!
You're pulling yourself up an archdemon's back! You think it's gonna let you rest because your arms are tired?
13.
Keep going! Archdemon's eating a bunch of griffin babies while you wait!
Hey! 14.
Get your ass up there! Don't kick your legs like a nug! Come on!
15.
Nice!
16 would be showing off.
I wasn't sure you had that last one in you. Nicely done.
I said no mercy. Tosh delivered.
So did you. Keep it up.
You caught the tail end of this, Rook. I need to get ready for an archdemon. Tosh was happy to provide several sets worth of pain.
Now it's your turn. What have you got for me?
Payback. Final set's almost done. Slow descent, and keep it going, just like before.
16?
This isn't a rest break. Don't lock your arms at the top.
17?
Just a few more. Looks like you need some help?
No! 18!
Then where's 19? Keep it strong!
That's what your mother said last night! 19!
Come on, Tosh. That's a dragon's claw trying to crush you. Get that dragon off you. Get it off!
Sweaty!
There you go. Keep that up. We'll have you in heavy armor and a shield soon enough.
Thanks. Good workout. Hey, sorry for all the stuff I said about your mom.
She can take it. Whatever gets you through the last few.
This is nothing like a dragon's claw.
Come on. Drinks are on me. If you can lift them.
We have found new... We've traced several disappearances to an unusual possession.
It seeks fear. Cut it down.
Emric intends to petition for Manfred's full apprenticeship.
He must be trained.
Yes. He'll...
I hope Manfred hasn't been a new...
Greetings.
There. It's a haunting.
I must say, of all our theories throughout the ages...
Primed and ready. Death's final call. Look out behind you!
You okay, Rook?
Turn around! Masterfully done, Rook.
Watch your back.
Certainly. Ready and willing.
I'm ready. You got it.
That one's ready. Watch the right! A figure intended to frighten. Though not like this.
We got rid of a haunting in the Hossberg wetlands.
Welcome news.
It will stalk the innocent no longer.
A malignant spirit has attached itself to an inanimate object.
It has already taken lives.
Dispose of it before it strikes again.